Where have all the insects gone? Do you stop and wonder? Family of caddisfly, they say your numbers are decreasing by up to 68%, and I can't say I even knew. All I remember from my younger years is that there were a lot more of you. Millipedes and beetles under the plant pots, dragonflies at the pond, multicoloured moths in the trees. If you noticed the decline, did you see it on the hills far and wide, or through cleaner windscreens and less miniature intruders to throw outside? We unintentionally tricked generations of moths to the streetlight, mistaking the light for a celestial orientation. Is it more convenient for us to treat them as pests and home invaders than pollinators, recyclers, and soil aerators? But maybe there are some things that we can do to protect and encourage these tiny lives to flourish, so that our children and their children can know the sight of green shield bugs on the oak tree and crane flies meandering wild and free.